Hello, nerd boys. Welcome to my lecture. First let me introduce myself. I'm Nerd Giga Chad. Nice to meet you.
Hello, Giga Chad.
Anyways, today, for you guys, I'm gonna teach you how to go from being a nerd to being a Chad. Okay, before I start the lecture, thanks to Deal Dash for sponsoring this video. Deal Dash is an auction website that's been around for the last 15 years. Here you can find thousands of auctions happening every day. They have brand new items up for bidding, and the deals people have scored are incredible. We're talking about an iPad mini going for just $13.24 or an Xbox X for a mere $45. Now, here's the catch. You have to pay upfront to bid. After signing up, you'll need to purchase a bid pack, like 400 bids for $1.30. Each bid raises the price by just a penny. The auction timer counts down by 10 seconds, and if no one bids during that time, you win. And here's the best part. If you don't win an auction using these bids or simply don't enjoy the experience, just reach out to Deal Dash. You'll get your money back, no questions asked on your first bid pack purchase. Check out Deal Dash and use my promo code for those extra 100 bids. Happy bidding, everyone.
So, teacher, why don't you teach us how to be a Chad?
Okay, then let's get started. First of all, the most important thing to be Chad is to develop strength and stamina. If you exercise regularly, you will feel your muscles develop and become stronger. Also, when you exercise hard, testosterone hormone is secreted, and the secretion of testosterone changes a man's face attractively. In general, testosterone protrudes the cheekbones, widens the lower jaw, and sharpens the corners of the eyes. In other words, exercise can be seen as the most basic and first priority for Chad to become. And second, change your hairstyle. No matter how much you change yourself through exercise, you can't impress people better if you don't have a good hairstyle. Hairstyle is very important. Even if you're Chad, you don't look like Chad with this hairstyle. Keep the top hair as neat as possible, but trim the sides and back to give a clean impression. Great. Also, you can grow a little bit of beard to give a manly impression. Great. You're now ready to move from nerd to Chad. Completed these two steps, you're almost ready to become a Chad. But, wait, one more step. It's time to have Chad mindset and behavior. Be confident and try to make your personality a little more outgoing. You can get more friends now. Try to be positive and active rather than negative and passive in everything. Anyone can have a negative and passive mindset, and you don't want to be in that anyone category. Also, don't chase the girls, make them chase you. Chasing girls doesn't fit the Chad mindset. Instead, you'd better focus on something more meaningful. For example, you can try joining school council or school clubs, or you can run for president position in school. Also, think before you speak, think before you post, think before you act, so you can make less mistakes. Also, always be humble in all things. Don't forget that the reason you're able to be where you are right now is because of the help of the people around you. Okay?
Okay, Mr. Giga Chad.
All right. If you complete these three things I've said so far, you can go from being a nerd to being a real Chad. And that's it for today's class. Congratulations! You mastered a Chad class. In the next class, we are going to learn how to make an Ohio version ASMR video.
Thanks for being BENBROS member.